to make their voices heard, not just here in London, not just so number 10 Downing Street can hear it, but so they can hear it in Ramallah, in Jerusalem, in Hebron, and in Tel Aviv, so we can see an end to this occupation and justice for the Palestinians. We've got a great lineup of people to speak to you, including Dr. Mustafa Barghouti from the Ministry of Information. We're going to give it 2 more minutes as the final groups of people from these thousands make it into the square. So if you can bear with us for 2 minutes, then we'll start with the speeches. Thank you.